They put out traps. That lady was weird. So I tried to go straight down the center, and the reason it's wider is because concrete is kind of bubbled along there, and it's real uneven. And as I went down the center, it bumped my front tire off to one side, and before I came to a stop, it had turned me 90 degrees, and I got my right foot down and had the bike stop sideways in the creek. So I thought I'd point out, even though it looks to be in the right place to do this and the same kind of thing, no acceleration, no brake, no turn, but stay in a tire path, either on the right side or the left side. That lady was weird.